limit of that fraction. 0, 0. Limit of that fraction. Lhopital's it, bro. My rule says that limit is equal to the limit. Derivative of f over derivative of g.
Oh, indeterminates that you don't understand where you suffer. Pluggin in ain't the way.
Limit of a fraction, infinity of itself. Rid me of the problem. Use Lhopital. As x goes to a, the derivative of that. On the derivative of g, lay back and declare. Determinant, but you don't understand where you suffer. Plugging in it away. Limit of the fraction, 0, 0. Limit of the fraction, Lhopital's your bro. My rule says that limit is equal to the limit. Derivative of f over derivative of g.
Oh, indeterminates that you don't understand where you suffer. Plugging in the way.